sometimes I don't believe in ghosts, yeah.
Welcome back, everybody. My name is PvP Penguin. Welcome back today to GTA 5 Part 4. Ready for this? I've got a new intro. Yay. I'm ready for it. Let me know, guys, if you're ready for this new intro or not, because I am truly excited for this intro. It's gonna be fun, guys. It's gonna be in this video. I don't know where. Might do it at the beginning or just like in the middle. Somewhere in the middle. I don't know, guys. It's just a process. So the other intro, it's gone completely. So we're just lighting up here. How many likes did I ask for the other one? Give me just a second, guys. Never mind. Cut the music off. If you don't remember last time, guys, Alright, guys. Alright, guys, we're heading up to Michael's house. We've got a mission to do. Dang. Sorry if my voice sounds a little rough. It's yesterday's video where I posted it about like 5 something yesterday morning. Oops. But where I posted it at that time, my voice was out, and then because I've got to go through the process of editing and stuff, work in progress, it's something I gotta do. I don't know. But I am excited to do these episodes this weekend. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun, guys. Ouch. Let's get that checkpoint off of there. I think what's gonna be next is gonna be a GTA Minecraft video. After this one gets uploaded, oh yeah. Don't go look at our YouTube channel.
You, stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked up freaking Mike back. Bullshit.
It wasn't like that.
You in? Fuck, I'm in. What's wrong? Get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
Yeah, they're gonna kill him. Alright, let's go.
You okay, homie? What happened? Guy, pal. Hey, what? My wife is what happened. Which guy? The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis. Tennis coach? Aw, oh, that's fucked up, man. You risk dudes, homie. You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog. Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
Okay.
It's all left.
That was uncalled for.
I ain't gonna let him get away.
And he turned right up here, I believe. Yeah.
Fuck, man, I think he lost his head. He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
Ouch. Alright. I've did this mission. We take down the house.
What's this track here? Hey! You don't want to be fucking out! Hey, bricks up there. Look. Oh, shit. Ghost doing all right for himself. Hey, asshole. You ran up before we could settle our debt.
Michael, what? You got the wrong idea, man.
Oh, no, he doesn't.
In the back of the truck. I had a cable to one of those supports up there. You gonna pull this deck down? Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down. Are you really gonna be this fucking dramatic? Yeah, whatever.
I told you I caught the session, bud. There were a lot of freaking sessions, bud. I'm thinking you were working on more.
Yeah, let's do this.
And we'll see how you like when someone fucks with your shit.
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Let's do this.
Here we go! Let's see what happens. Dude, you are probably crazy. Oh, shit. You sorry now, but already. Oh, hell yeah, homie. You know what time it is.
Alright.
Man, get some force on that motherfucker. Hey. Man, homie ain't grubbing outside tonight, dog. Push the pedal, homie. Are you fucking serious, nigga?
We need a car.
Shit, we got some help.
We know where for us. Dang. Oh, man. We lost him. That's actually surprising. They're gonna come right to us.
Yes. Wow. Shit. You did good. I mean,
We're just going to walk to the house. Return to Franklin.
Maybe go to a shooting range and work on your aim before you go out again.
Are these all over? I'm gonna get to the house real quick, guys. Alright, we're not at the house just yet, guys. So let's just go right here. Go right here. And this is gonna be my last mission today, guys. Wait. We're about to get screwed. Never mind. Thought we was. Alright, guys, this is gonna be the last mission for today. Hope you guys enjoyed today.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest? Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey.
Yes. Sorry, guys.
Even for a dead man, Michael.
Welcome. No, not welcome. And I'll catch you guys next time. Bye-bye.